This damaged book that looks like it could be thrown away is going to get a second life. Nobuo Kano has been working for over 30 years in a rare profession of repairing worn out books.
手作業で本を作る仕事をやってます。修理を依頼する本っていうのは大事に、してる本、なおかつ頻繁に使ってる本ですので、ページが取れてきたり、それから、最初のページの方がこう破けてきた、こういう状態ですと、大事にしてる本がかわいそうになって、あるいは使いにくくなって、それでは、修理を頼もう、修理をしようということで、依頼が来ます。
This shop is close to famous second-hand books market in Tokyo. Many people who buy old books here want to give their books second life by bringing them to Okano shop. Some customers even come to learn the craft of fixing old books.
自分の本が壊れてた時に、ちゃんとこう本の形になっていれば読めるのに読めなくて残念だなと思って、で調べていたらここではその本の直し方を教えているってことを知ったので。で、教室に通うようになりました。
One of the many steps to repair a book is to unfold the pages and press them to original form. This painstaking process shows how much care is needed to repair a book, as it takes a significant amount of time as the pages have to be pressed one by one.The time it takes to fix a book varies significantly depending on the damage. However, for a book that is quite damaged, it can usually take up to several days or more to repair. Books are very unique items because their contents are usually more important than their covers. So when fixing old books, the craftsman puts much attention to giving the book even better cover to make sure that the content is protected for many more years.
その本を直すときに持ち主所有者の気持ちになって、大事な本だから、きれいに直そうっていう依頼通りに思い入れがあるものを丁寧に直してあげようっていう、そういう気持ちになってきます。
Precious books, no matter how damaged, can find a new life at this store.